Board 10. Let's enter board 10. Yes. All right. And we'll hit OK. Perfect. And first we have our hand all spread out. OK. And north, or, you know, anybody can do this at the table. As long as everybody grabs their own hand and presents it to the person who is entering. Diamonds, 9-6-4. Clubs, king, queen, 10-2. Now notice that the 10 is the bottom number here between north, south, and east, west. The 0 is really the 10. Perfect. And then east has his hand ready to either take over or do it. Hearts and diamonds, ace-7, clubs, 874. See, you see, it was wrongly entered. It should be 874. So just hit the arrow key up. Nope. Yeah. And just back up. Cancel, 874. Perfect. Okay. And then the next hand is ready to be entered. Ace, 10, 3. Hearts, 10, 9, 3. Diamonds, queen, jack, 10, 8. And clubs, ace, 5. And West is anxiously waiting. Oops, did we go okay? Are we missing
only 12 cards? Only 12.
Okay, let's look again. What do we have? 10, 8, 3, 10, 9, 3. Oh, spread them out. I think we're missing. Oh, there's the king of diamonds. So just go up with the arrow. No. Okay, just put the king anywhere. Yeah, see, it'll go in order. Okay, ace 5. Perfect. And then West is waiting and checks his cards and then goes back to the screen and go, accept. Perfect. Did you accept?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Woo!
End of session.